We've all heard about the new draft master plan announced by URA. What are some of the updates? Let's have a look. We now have a clearer picture of commercial centers, regional hubs, industrial districts, together with a transformation of new and old estates. Where are the hidden growth opportunities? Which are the best areas to buy your dream home with investment potential? The most exciting announcement that puts Singapore on the world map for sustainable urban development is the Greater Southern Waterfront Transformation. Starting from Marina East to the West Coast, the Greater Southern Waterfront will be redeveloped into an area that combines the best of urban planning, waterfront lifestyle, and nature living. $9 billion will be invested to enhance the integrated resorts at Marina Bay and Sentosa, creating 5,000 new jobs for world-class entertainment and luxury hotel facilities. Shipyards at Pasir Panjang, Tanjung Pagar, and Brani Island will be transformed into new spaces for upscale lifestyle amenities. The new Heritage Nature Trail, the rail corridor spanning 24 kilometers, starts at Old Tanjung Pagar train station from Silat Avenue, linking up innovation centers, business hubs, and residential areas across Queenstown, Bukit Timah, Chua Chu Kang, ending at Kranji and Woodlands Regional Center. This is a part of the City in a Garden plan, which aims to preserve heritage and nature by adding 1,000 more hectares of parks and park connectors throughout Singapore. Avenue South residents at Silat Avenue will be the new icon of this new district. And within 500-meter radius to recreational and lifestyle locales, and 1 kilometer to Harbourfront, Sentosa, Tiong Bahru Market, and Southern Ridges. It will be served by the Kampong Bahru Bus Interchange, Future Cantonment MRT, and the SGH Outram Medical Campus, ranked the third best hospital globally by Newsweek magazine. What if you owned an asset that directly benefits from this new chapter in Singapore city development? Take advantage of the Greater Southern Waterfront Transformation today. Contact us for more details on Avenue South residents.